I believe God has a calling for all of us. And I believe with that calling, God equips us. And part of the process of being conformed into the very image of Christ is diving in the Word, seeing what the Word of God is teaching us for our practical living. And through those experiences, God will direct us to His purpose for us. And it matches up with our talents, the needs of the community that we're living in. And once we really focus on just honoring the Lord with our whole body, with our mind, heart, soul, it really becomes evident. And sometimes in retrospect, more than with vision, that this is what God has called me to. And when we see ourselves in that situation over and over again, you know, then we try to take the credit for it. Ah, I know what it is. When actually the steps of a righteous man are ordered by the Lord, and He causes all things to work together for good for those who love Him and who are called according to His purpose. And so as we find ourselves just living out our relationship with the Lord in practical living, the Lord is ordering those things in our lives that are really going to draw us to what He really called us to.